the bottom line is the brake door is a safety device, and it helps improve safety to the vehicle occupants, to the vehicle equipment, a lot of the sensitive power electronics within the vehicle, and then also to first responders or even drivers after the event of a crash. There's a current sensor within the brake door that's able to sense if there's any type of condition that exceeds a safe level. So if the battery were to produce an unsafe level of current that could cause maybe a fire or a breakdown of cables or insulation, the brake door is able to sense that in an extremely fast, 500 microsecond time frame. And when that happens, the brake door can very quickly shut off the circuit to prevent that unsafe current from doing damage or hurting the occupant.